Am I? Oh, girl, go and blow the shofar. I'm ahead of the time. Shemai Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. Shemai Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. Shema Israel, Shema Israel, Shema Israel, Shema Israel, Adonai Eloheinu Adonai. Shema Israel Adonai Eloheinu Adonai Echad. Hear, O Israel, the Most High Ayah, the Most High is one. Blessed be the name of his glorious kingdom forever and ever. All praises to the Most High Yah. I know your love, your love. Yes, Yah. Please don't close your door on me. If I should go astray, I know your love, your love. Bless your name. Y'all ready? Let's go. This. 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 This is your wake-up call. This is your daily reminder. This is your confirmation. Turn up a little bit louder. Let's go. Turn it down, sir. Something good. It's time for something good. Something good. It's time for something good. Get ready for the phone to ring. That email is on the way. Miracles are happening. It's about to be a real good day. We waited so patiently. That blessing is on the way. Miracles are happening. Something good is coming to you right now. Something good. Something good is coming to you. It's coming right now. Something good. Coming right now. It's time for something good. It's time for something good. For something good. And believing for something good. Get ready for the phone to ring. That email is on the way. Miracles are happening. It's about to be a real good day. We waited so patiently. That blessing is on the way. Miracles are happening. It's about to be a real good day. Coming right now. It's coming to you. It's coming right now. Something good is coming to you right now. You got to declare it. Say it. Say it. Say it. Say it. This is your wake-up call. This is your daily reminder. This is your confirmation. Turn up a little bit louder. Let's go! Oh! This is your confirmation. This is your wake-up call. This is your daily reminder. This is your confirmation. Turn up a little bit louder. Right now. I feel it. I feel it. I feel it.
Something.
Right now. Y'all don't mind if we keep this party going. Hey! Thank you, Mosiah. Thank you. Hey!
Come on, say it.
There's a cloud hovering over. over this place, and it's the way of glory. It's in the atmosphere. Glory. Hallelujah, Most High. Feel this place. There's a cloud hovering over this place, and it's the way of glory. It's in the atmosphere. Troubles. On your holy Kadosh Sabbath day, I was glad when they said unto me, let us usher in the presence of the Most High Yah. Because where the presence of the Most High Yah is, there is liberty. And right now we came to be set free, because we shall know the truth and the truth shall set us free. I'm talking about understanding how to apply the word, the meaning of the word, line upon line, precept upon precept. Because we lost the teachings and instructions when we threw out the Torah. But now we are going back
to the original design of the Most High Yah, because we are kingdom citizens, and as citizens, we have rights. I am a law-abiding citizen, and I walk in the commandments, the statutes, the oracles of the Most High Yah. Come on now. It's time to get in his presence. It's time to understand the meaning of the word. It's time to understand we got lost in translation. And now the Most High Yah is giving us back our understanding. Because through all your getting, you better get an understanding. Knowledge, understanding, and wisdom. I'm going to say that again. Knowledge, understanding, and wisdom. Woo, Most High. I come lifting up everyone on Zoom Live this morning. The ones that are listening live and the ones that will listen later. You have one word for them. Understanding. You must understand the ways of the Most High, Yah. You must understand it's the application of the Most High, Yah. You must understand that we are counting up the Omer leading up to Shavuot on June 4th for the great outpouring of the Ruach HaKodesh. You must understand that you have to be in alignment, because if you're out of alignment, you're going to be in the wrong place at the wrong time. I'm thankful right now for your word that you are sending, Most High, because your word says the word, heaven and earth shall pass away, but your word shall stand forever. So I'm standing on your word, because I know many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Most High Yah shall deliver us from it all. See, because I never seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. I'm telling you, he will create a way of escape for you. He will go before you and make every crooked place straight. He is the way, the truth, and the light. You better know, you better seek him while he may be found. He said, if you knock, the door shall be open. Ooh! If you seek him, you shall find him. And if you ask, it shall be given unto you. Do you believe it? Because if you believe it, you will walk in, it's already done. It's already done. The favor in my life, I'm walking in the favor of the Most High, Yah. I don't care what it looks like. I don't care what it feels like. I'm walking in the favor of the Most High, Yah. I need you to decrease me right now, because I feel fire from on high. Decrease me as you give the increase. Oh, I'm not sufficient of myself. All sufficiency lies on the inside of you. And I will forever give you all the glory, all the honor, and all the praise. And it's in the mighty, mighty name. I feel like running right now. It's in the mighty, mighty name of Yahushua, I pray. All praises to the Most High, Yah. All praises to the Most High, Yah. Now the word says, if two or three gather together in his name, it looks like three right now, Queen Adrian. It looks like we got divine intervention. It looks like we got divine intervention. It looks like we have divine intervention. If two or three gather together in his name, he will be in the midst. And if two touch and agree on anything, it shall be done. You better come on in here. Any two touch and agree. I'm touching and agreeing with you, Queen Adrian. It's already done. He shall supply all your needs according to his riches and glory. Oh, come on, Most High, Yah. It's your seventh day, and I want to be endowed with your Ruach HaKodesh. I want to be endowed with the Ruach of the Most High, Yah. So the method style of study, it is a process of studying the word of Ahaya, Asha, Ahaya, which is I am that I am in Hebrew, the great I am, the Yah of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Woo! And we seek his guidance and live in a kingdom lifestyle. Obedience brings the blessing, Queen Adrian. Obedience brings the blessing. And that's what the Most High Yah told me to say to you this morning, sister. Obedience will always bring you a blessing. Hallelujah. Woo! The Torah, the Most High Yah's teachings and instructions and 613 principles is where the Creator speaks, Mother. And then we search the witnesses through the books of the prophets, the Nevi'ims, and the books of the writings, the Ketuvims. Collectively, the Torah, the Nevi'ims, and the Ketuvims are identified as the Tanakh, which is the Old Testament's proper title. And it's the only book that Yahushua studied in reference, according to the Gospels of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. 1 Chronicles chapter 28, verse 9. And thou, Solomon, my son, know thou that Yah of thy father, and serve him with a perfect heart and a willing mind. For the Most High searches all hearts and understandeth all imaginations of the thoughts. If thou seek him, he will be found of thee. But if thou forsake him, he will cast thee off forever. Woo! Today we look to the word mind, labud. Mind, knowledge, thinking, reflection, memory. Sometimes the Most High Yah got to bring his word to mind, because sometimes we be walking in doggone fear. We be walking in stuff we don't need to be walking in. So he has to bring it to our mind. The Torah testifies, Genesis chapter 23, verse 8. And he communed with them. Oh, he communing right now with us. And he communed with them, saying, if it be your mind that I should bury my dead out of my sight, hear me and entreat for me to Ephron and the son of Zohar. Leviticus chapter 24, verse 12. And they put him inward that the mind of the Most High might be shown them. Numbers chapter 16, verse 28. And Moshe said, hereby ye shall know that the Most High has sent me to do all these works, for I have not done them of my own mind. Come on, Most High, y'all. The prophets proclaim. Isaiah chapter 26, verse 3. You know, sometime when we used to be in the church, we would say, it's on me. It's on me. It's on me. Oh, right now, Queen Adrian, it's on me. Woo! It's on me. Woo! Isaiah chapter 26, verse 3. Thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusted in thee. Oh, Most High, walk us through this week, because some folks was walking in fear. Some folks was walking in doubt, because guess what? They didn't have their mind stayed on thee. They wasn't trusting in you. So I'm going to read that again. Isaiah chapter 26, verse 3. Come on and run with me, Queen Adrian. Thou wilt keep him. You weren't even at peace. Look at that. Wrestling in with yourself all night long, Queen Shay. Thou wilt keep him in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee, because he trusted in thee. Ezekiel chapter 11, verse 5. And the Ruach of the Most High, oh, it's on me, fell upon me and said unto me, speak thus says the Most High. Thus have ye said, O house of Israel, for I know the things that come into your mind, every one of them. Come on, Most High, y'all. Habakkuk chapter 1, verse 1. Then shall his mind change. I need you to change your mind. I'm going to need you to change the way you think. Habakkuk chapter 1, verse 11. Then shall his mind change, and he shall pass over. Ooh! And offend in putting this his power unto his God. The writings bear witness. 1 Chronicles chapter 22, verse 7. And David said to Solomon, huh? And David said to Solomon, my son, as for me, it was in my mind to build a house unto the name of the Most High, my Yah. Lamentations chapter 3, verse 21. This I recall to my mind. What you say? What you say, Queen Adrian? This I recall to my mind. Hello, Queen Shay. Therefore have I hope. What? Maybe we would call the word of the Most High Yah to our minds. We would have hope. We would know there's a way out of no way. We would know that he goes before us and makes every crooked place straight. We would know that he opens a door that no man can shut, and shut a door that no man can open. Ah, it's on me. Lamentations chapter 3, verse 21. This I recall to my mind. Therefore have I hope. Ooh. Job chapter 34, verse 33. Should it be according to thy mind? He will recompense it, whether thou refuse or whether thou choose. And not I, Therefore, speak what thou knowest. What do you know, Queen Adrian? You better speak what you know. Whew, I know him to be a way out of no way. Woo! Hallelujah, and bless your name, Most High Yah. We have completed the method style of study this morning. Woo! Review ain't mine. First, we recognize there is a standard set in the Torah in 613 principles. Then we search the witnesses in the books of the prophets, the Nevi'ims, and the books of the writings, the Ketuvim. Collectively, the Torah, the Nevi'ims, and the Ketuvim. You better put that thing together. Are identified as the Tanakh, which is the Old Testament's proper title, and it's the only book that Yahushua studied in reference throughout the Gospels, according to Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. 5 a.m. prayer. It is very important that you change the way you think. What you say, Most High, you ministering to us right now, because we've been in a place all week that our mind has been trying to take control. 5 a.m. prayer. It is very important that you change the way you think. Without a change in your mindset, you will not be able to understand Yah's word and receive a complete, correct understanding. It is time to let the scripture interpret the scripture. What you say? Nehemiah chapter 4, verse 6. I can't do it. Nehemiah chapter 4, verse 6. So build we the wall. And all the world was joined together unto the half thereof. For the people had a mind to work. You better come on, come on, come on, come on. Shalom, oh, ooh, ooh. Shalom, Alekin. Peace be unto you, 5 a.m. prayer community. It is time to walk with a renewed mind and a new way of thinking. You must get an understanding of what Yah's word says. Huh? You heard what I said. Huh? All praises to the Most High Yah. What you say? All praises to the Most High Yah. He sent the witness to witness to you that everything you need is already supplied, that you've been waiting on the Most High Yah, and the Most High has showed up with blessings upon blessings upon blessings upon blessings. Hallelujah! 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 Bless your name, Yah! Hallelujah! He will open up the windows of heaven and pour you out a blessing that you don't have room to receive. I receive your word. I walk in your word. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Woo! You better play this song. Woo! Glory, glory, glory. every single need is met. Hey, all right. I got no fear, no fear. Always seek your blessings for the rest of the year. I'm not gonna worry. Hey, all right. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Ooh, Most High, we thank you. We thank you for your presence right now, first of all. We thank you for your healing. We thank you for every window being open. We thank you for what you're doing in our lives. We just want more of you and less of us. We thank you for your Sabbath. We thank you for the understanding of your word, giving us a mind like Mashiach. Have us to walk in your favor, surrounded by your goodness and mercy all day today on your Sabbath day. Because I feel your presence all over me. Thank you for your presence. I lift up Queen Adrienne to you. Let her know. Ooh, you tell her, Dr. J, the Most High Yah said every need is already met. Every need is already met. Trust and believe it, sister. I lift up Queen Shay to you. Have her not to waver. Have her to trust you. Have her to walk out your word. Have her to be strong and courageous. I thank you right now. Because there's three right now, Most High. This is a divine setup. Ah! Come on, Most High! This is a divine setup. We're standing on your promises. I thank you for everything you've done in my life. I thank you for everything that you continue to do in my life. I will only speak your mind, your thoughts, and walk in your ways, giving you all the glory, honor, praise, and I just love you. So may the Most High Yah bless you and keep you. May the Most High Yah make his face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. May the Most High Yah lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. Shalom. 5 a.m. prayer. Shalom. So get to the blog spot. Get to Zoom. Get to YouTube. It will encourage you. Have a supernatural blessed day. I love you, love you, love you. Oh, I love you. You know I love you. Bye now. So good. So good.